so that the history and heritage of this great community comes alive for generations to come. Oftentimes, as members of the Heritage Commission, we get absorbed in the preservation of old buildings, cemeteries, and other dated structures. But this project is a testament to the fact that our heritage and history does not only exist in the form of existing resources, but can be celebrated and remembered through the efforts of new projects and the creation of new valuable pieces of history.